The latest details on the shootout between the East Highland Police Department and a young man just a few nights ago. Unfortunately, it led to tragic losses. The suspect's brother Fezco, who is now in police custody, will appear in court later this week facing multiple drug charges.
You never realize how broken someone was until it's too late. The fucked up part about it, most of the time the signs were given to you all along. It even makes you wonder, how could someone see you every day and not once acknowledge the pain you're in?
Things were on rocky times last time we spoke, but just know that I'm here for you, okay? Up again. Tell them
I burned it down twice just for the fun of
none of us are perfect. I get it. So much money. Hell, life is never meant to be easy for a lot of us. We fall in love, suffer in silence. We fall out of love, and we still constantly play the hero. The reality is, we're the ones that need saving. Even when you're checked out, you just can't anymore. You keep fighting. Most importantly, just be you and the world will adjust. Cause in the end, none of this other shit really matters.
Rue, what is it that you want out of life? Who are you?
I'm an addict. The one drug that I can't seem to escape from in this lifetime is the one that sees something in me that I don't even see myself. Remember back in October.
Breaking news, reports of a 7-year-old missing child. She was last seen attending her high school play alongside her classmates. It is said that she was wearing a plaid jacket, black shirt, orange pants, and black tennis shoes. If any leads on her whereabouts, the mother is asking the police contact local authorities. This is McGonzo reporting live from East Highlands News 11.